Ooh, I'm nervous. Harder than a rowing race. Let me first say, this is an enormous honour. I'm one person who gets recognised on this particular occasion. But I've had all these crewmates. You know, James Tompkins, Duncan Free, Mike Mackay, Nick Green. That I would not get the chance to actually stand here and be recognised in this way. So why is it a paradox? It's because I get recognised as one, and yet I was only successful because of all those others. The coaches is amazing. The Keller family has done this for one person, and yet I have coaches in the room like Chris O'Brien, who we were together for 10 years. In London, I got a silver medal. That was sensational fun, because I got off the water with four people and a coach, and we embraced. It wasn't about the medal in the end, it was about the bond you create when you sit in a boat together and you back each other in. About that bond you create when you're a part of something hugely special. And you know what capped it off for me? It was getting off the water after the Olympic Games, going up through the media section, and the greatest athlete our sport has ever seen, Sir Steve Redgrave, was standing there and gave me a hug. He whispered a few quiet words in my ear. That was one of the greatest moments of my life. Our greatest athlete giving me a hug. I felt completely humbled. I feel very humbled tonight. Thank you for your time. Thank you for the awards, everyone. Thank you. Well, I want to help Australia become a much more significant player in the world of rowing, and I think I'm in a position to be able to help do that, or at least present a pretty good case. And I like the idea of seeing how I can make a difference to world rowing as well. I like the idea of advancing our sport and making it exciting and building on all the history, but you know, innovating and taking it further. I'd like to see a pair go under 6 minutes. You know, I'd like to see a four go under 5:30. You know, there's things I like to see in the sport that, as a head coach, I get a chance to play a role in terms of influencing. And first and foremost for me is it's being able to see young kids in our country enjoy the sport like I have and continue on and have those sort of successes that I've been able to enjoy as well. So.